Okay. Hey. What's up, folks? We're back. And, well, kind of wanted a new look. First things first, I kind of wanted a new look because our journey is taking us to different places. Also, I guess I'm just going to continue the quest.
あなたがいなかったらそれを知ることもできなかった。ありがとう。But friggin' Nicola grew up.
今以上に。Alright, so recap. We went to the Ridge of Frozen Souls. We somehow saved Nicola. And yeah.
お帰りになったのですね。
Let's see. Do we have vestiges to restore? Nothing.
お役に...
We'll check for something in a bit. Hold on.
ジャックたちハンターが行っていたのは暴走間近の継承者を殺し侵害を防げ返ることだったのか。確かに継承者の暴走を防ぐことが可能であるし、ロストになる前にとどめを刺されるのは一つの救いではあるだろう。だがアウロラやニコラはお前の力によってその心まで沈めることができたように見え、お前のやり方こそ
より継承者たちに救えている。I suppose so. この間はごめんなさい。Sorry、早見。私の体も限界が近づいていた。だからあなたの力が必要だったの。本当は
Yeah, you know, we could have actually prevented a lot of misunderstandings had you guys just clarified shit. So, like, well, you know, however the fuck the first meeting happened. Alright. We'll do the thing, but first I want to check on a few things. Let's see, does Coco have anything new to say?
Yeah.
Oh, sick, you got Queen Steel. Well, we'll have to save that for when we run out. We can just buy this, this is fine.
ここ最近ロストどもの様子がおかしい気がするが、今確認できている真相はこれだけだ。
So we got this and another one, which I might have to do those off stream because I'm yet to figure it out to fight for those and when playing as a gunner caster. But we'll come back to this for sure. Though I might have to do, yeah, since those are more like challenge stuff, I'd rather do those off stream. Let's see. Can't level up right now. I would really love to get this soon. We don't have much use for a Fion. Maybe this would be nice. What do I have on right now? Artemis. What does my Queen Slayer loadout look like? Okay, so this is useless, but I might as well just level it. Okay, so we can put it here, and so here, dex up, weapon drain rating up, and health boost. Do I really want drain boost on this? What kind of passives do we have? Yeah, we don't really got much yet for passives. So we'll kind of have to rock this for a good while until I get better ones, like especially EOs. Okay, we got this, we got this, we got that. This will eventually be replaced with File Journey, but let's run an experiment real quick. Okay, you pop this. You pop this. And then you pop fucking Final Journey. How much bullshit will it... Yeah, that's fucking strong. Now, of course, this means you have to make every shot count. 2,000 per shot ain't bad. Okay, that's gonna be the loadout. For now, for general purpose, we'll rock Artemis. We'll have to switch back to fucking Queenslayer for certain fights. And I still gotta figure out the EOS one, cause yeah, I am not rocking those. Drain rating or stamina? Yeah, I think I'll go with drain, cause I need a continuous supply of I think I need the continuous supply of, you know. But we can rock that. Good. What projectile spells can I toss out? Damn it, I wanted the roars. But that ain't happening. I'll have to go with Flame Spike, I guess. And Bloodshot is already a charge shot, so that's not gonna happen for a bit. Okay. I don't want the inhibit one. Okay, we still gotta fix this. Okay, do I have enough? Fuck yeah. Alright. Good. Because I want to put that on my passives until I get like fucking lifesteal or what. I guess I'll put dodge on, I guess. What shit do I have to level anyway? Crap, I don't know what to put. Yeah, let's just put dodge on for now. I don't know what else to put here. What's up? The thirst is real, and so is the impending body montage. Got all these gifts, pero sa ako nagagalawin yun. Well, where was the next destination? Dito. Hey, if you're up, you could probably play Soul later. I kind of want to finish this area, next area, kasi sa main playthrough, I got some stuff na tutulong sa Ranger class. Surrender na blood code or yung gamit ko Artemis. That I kinda wanna level up, especially fucking rifle mastery. My NPC. Oh yeah, I guess I should do this. I know exactly where it is though. Also, yes, we are with Best Girl. Best Girl. Alright, what do you got?
この継承者の能力は素晴らしいな。六害の得意能力でこれだけの構造物を作り出すとは、やはりこの力六害の得意能力についてより詳しく調査。
Oh yeah, you're still out. Yeah, good luck with the event though.
継承者の痕跡が残ってはいないだろうか。継承者の。
But the successor is right there. Oh yeah. She doesn't want you because you're such a shit. Wow, that's gonna take a while. Hold on. Oh, hold on. Be back. Ara. Yeah, that was the dialogue kanina. Oh yeah, I might be skipping a bunch of dialogue at this point because it was not over no, so main playthrough. I'll still try to stream them though. Nope. Kinda shuts off, she kinda puts the barrier back up. So that's how she be. Okay. Might as well do some side quests na siguro muna before I jump into the main meat of what I wanted to do today. Shit out. Thorns of Judgment. This is something on a foreign Tarantan. Check on. I'm dropping 64 frames, but like, it's like 0.2% drop. Yeah, it's kind of getting choppy. I'm not sure kung ano meron sa background, but let's see if I kill these tabs. Yeah, I mean, nag-yellow kanina yung OBS ko eh. Also, I think she gave me something. Oh. Too much bad science. Okay, office net. But yeah, I was getting some drops kanina, pero not that significant. I'm still on defense tuloy kung gusto ko lumipat sa ano. Gusto ko lumipat sa Converge. Yeah, it's not 64. It's like we're at 151 na. Pero super minimal. Audio hopefully is fine though. Wait, who's here? Oh yeah, tapa pala. Somebody then. Let me go back to like fucking entrance. Hold on. Diyan nga eh. I've read like several reports na ano. Yung pag nagda-down yung Converge, like it's like super bad. Like yung isang prominent na Pinoy Twitch streamer, she's like, I guess 10 minutes na stability ng stream niya, sabi mamamatay. I don't like that. Not one bit. I can see you, yes, Mio. You're not John Cena. Did you just... asshole. Medyo suspect ka yung drops kagabi din yung ano eh. Sa match eh. Nag-alala tuloy yung ano, Singaporean friend ko na ano. Sumali kagabi sa room. Kasi nga ano, ang kate daw ng drop. Okay, watch this shit. Zoro 1. Nobiru. Ay, wala na. Can we? Yes, we can. Hell, we're lively in spite of the cold. Look at our totally weather appropriate gear. Fuck. I can't see Io. Why are you doing this? Why? Ayan. I love that. Get up here. Dash into this. Ow. Okay, guess we're fighting things. Sayang lang, di ka pwede magano dito. Hindi pwede kaya. I have to go now. I want to snipe them from the top. Sayang yung vantage point eh. So, you have to do it like fucking manually. What the fuck? Abot yun? That worked. Ah, sorry. It's okay, Io. You're still best girl.
Alright,
that's a good spot. Now we go back here. question is, wala pa NPC. So, I think I'll finish this. I guess you have to go to the main meat of the quest now. In here, I think. Abala national sa ano mo ngayon? Was it Tekken or ano? ML. May ML events sa South Mall eh. Shit was fucking crowded. Kind of annoying. Totally not gadita rong pucha. Get on the elevator. Yeah, physics capes. I separate kung saban eh. This was closed. Okay, I hope I remember yung sequence dito. I actually just did this not long ago sa melee. It was hard trying to level shit at the same time, so I had to make a when in doubt route. I see you. May isa pa eh. Yeah. Beat me to the gun there. Yon. I kinda wanna get those Artemis parts cause those are gonna level my shit. And cutscene! Nga pala, I forgot this part. Nakalaro ko pala, nalimutan ko na. Wait! Hindi ko alam kung gusto ko ibalik yung sex hair look or yung long hair eh. Hello? Stop it, Jack. Right. We're helping. My arm.
いろいろあるけど、一つだけニコラのことを気にかけてくれてありがとう。礼を言われる筋合いはない。何者なの？あなたたちを襲ったのは。本来ならばありえないことが起きた。封印したはずの継承者が。
棺の外に出ることなど継承者だと。まさか御堂に襲われたっていうのか。エヴァから聞いたのか。なら話は早い。ただ、侵害の反応が一切感じられなかった。だが、棺は間違いなく今もなお維持されている。まんまと騙されていったというわけだ。待て。
どこ行く？エヴァの体内に保管していた複数の侵害が御堂に奪われた。That's
not good.
あの男を野放しにするわけにはいかない。
Well, guess we're gonna help him.
俺たちも行こう。嫌な予感がする。
Yes, we're gonna help our new friend.
Sorry.
Medyo no roundabout tayo dito, but the path leads here, I think. Can we get the jump on her? Should be another one dito sa corner, I think. Okay, wala. But there, okay, meron nga. I was just off. Mind you, as a rifle player, the only reason that you wanna slap someone is to para ma-regain lang yung ano, yung icor mo, which is what I'm using for ammo in this run. Okay. Okay, so this is the other route. But we can go to the left here. Yeah, there's the same spot dun sana eh. Sa main eh. Also, as you can see, my sneaky sneaky. We're gonna try to galaxy brain him out. If I could, like, just redirect this motherfucker, ayun. Got him. Was it here? Ah, oh, shit, fuck off. Kinda wanna hide a bit, cause eh. Okay, let's just lay the trap for him here. Yeah, go idle. Oh, he's stuck. No, he's not. Oh. Alright. Let's try to snipe these bastards. Let's see. Hell yeah, that worked. Ah, fuck off. Oh shit balls. Yeah, that's the problem kung if I fuck up yung mga na-attempt kong galaxy brain setups, I kinda get kinda will eat ass real badly. Okay, any snipers? Wala. Curious to see what it is. What, where was it? Ah, okay. Yeah, that one. I think I know how to get that. Okay, let's not get in the range of the fucking snipers. They're the worst. Okay, let's see if may bababa. Wala. Don't get licked. Wala that's up top. So the approach will have to be this. Ah, nah. God damn it. Uh-oh. Hirap na adjustment kapag hindi ka melee. How many souls was that? I think that was like fucking 50 or what. Not so much, pero still significant. He kinda looked so far off, tapos di mo napapansin yung ano mo, yung flooring mo. Too busy fucking sniping. Let's see. Okay. Now! Gotcha. At least mataas yung ano. Mataas yung pag-gain mo ng... How did that hit? Mataas yung gain mo ng I-core so much so na ano. Okay. What's the plan? You run here. Trying to get the backstab, yun. The good thing is if you dodge din pala, hindi ka ano, medyo leniency para malaglag ka. Damn it. Okay, let's get this. Okay, anything else I need to snipe first? Oh, this motherfucker. Mali ha? Well, that worked. Okay, we have enough galaxy brain for this all. Make a run for it. Walang drop dito, so... Fuck off. Ayan. That works. Something's a cavern. I don't know kung kailangan ko bumaba. We'll find out. It's cool. Hello? Give me your back. Yeah! Okay, this should lead me dun sa items sa baba, I think. There's gonna be an ambush here for sure. My man in. Yeah, you have to go roundabout dito. Also, would have been nice kung pwede mo isabon dyan, kasi you can't make him go down. Unfortunately, hanggang dyan lang siya. So perhaps... No, Io, no, you don't have to chase him, it's fine. Oh god. It's fine, you didn't have to do it. Damn it. Okay, so clear na siya dito. Damn it. Just dash away. Ah crap, ayoko yung auto-targeting nito. Medyo wonky. Okay, so we got that. We're also gonna get this. So we're also gonna reveal the way. 100k na pala. I should probably pop this sometime. Okay. Okay, just pop that. Slowly, carefully. Very much so. Now we're gonna pick them off one at a time. You have to. Let's just get... Kailangan ko mag-drain. Damn it. Diabot. Ito. Damn it. Di pa rin. Have to hit it before he reaches a point. Gotcha. That's a dangerous enemy, I think. Okay, dangerous. You have to dodge. Fuck. I'm gonna run out of souls again. Hey, Ichor, so... Habang may strength, buff pa ako. Hmm. Oh yeah, I remember the route. I remember the route. Okay. I remember. You go here and then take her left. So I'm And so we got ourselves a good spot. Now, dito rin natin kinuha yung sticker kanina. So you can see, hindi na may naglulurk na kalaban, parang tanga lang. The hard part is figuring out yung sequence nito. Ah shit, she's gonna come up. Not if you take advantage. What? Something's gonna come from behind, I know. Don't have to worry about them. Yun. Kaya wonky minsan ng backstab, ano? Hindi mo masabi pa rin kung lenient or wonky. It's just a... Yeah, that part kinda sucks, I guess. Okay. I can hear shit from here. Wait, ito yung ano, red knight. Don't wanna fuck with her just yet. This is progress. You know what? Let's do it. There you go. Don't even give her a chance. So yung ano na lang. I'm just wondering kung paano kunin yung isa. It's also a big drop from here, so... Wala pa akong fall control eh. Make sure I'll survive this. Okay, that's taken care of. Next stop. Sinala yung poison eh. Gago lang eh. Also, I think may trap din dito if you... Yeah, you know. Why can't I aim at you? You jerk! Sick! Okay, Artemis get. We are at 190 haze. Siguro pag 200, jump ako sa home base, and yeah. You know what? No. We're gonna have to figure this out slowly. How's my frames, by the way? 205 drop. Oh, stable pa naman for the most part. Let's do some vestigiary. Do I have anything to give you right now? Wala pa. Well, let's just work on the vestiges then. Ito sana eh. Actually, kailangan ko yung... I'd love yung rifle mastery, pero mamaya pang part yun eh. Well, let's just do these, I guess.
Zutto mamori tsuzukeru da nante. Sonna no boku ni wa hitsuyou nai yo. Watashi wa fuyou
tou koto desu. そういうことじゃないよ。僕なんかのために自分を犠牲にしてほしくないんだ。僕は大丈夫だから。君は君のために生きて。私のために。侵害の伴侶としてではなく。
And then the lyrics drop. Oh, much like Lita. Much like Lita, she's just really forced to stick with the successor, in this case, Shenkai Nicola. You might as well. Damn, I really wanted this first though. I do know where to go at least after. Hold on. Alright, let's go.
ここが私の住みかだよ。今は私しかいないから好きに使うといい。ありがとう。ああ、カーミラでいいよ。その代わり私の分までしっかりと働いてもらうからね。あんた人様から血流を奪うのが得意なんだ。知ってて助けてくれたの。あんたがいれば
I'm only really being silent because I literally just saw these scenes earlier. I'm tempted to skip that at this point. But for the sake of the stream, I could have just showed off. You see, Carmelli here is a little bit overbearing.
みんな出て行ったんじゃない。思いやりなんて腹の足しにもなりゃしないよ。所詮みんな自分が可愛いのさ。大変だよ。そこら中にロストが。俺、カーミラおばちゃんは？さっき出て行った。
Sometime after this, I'll probably try to clean my earphones off out of boredom.
したいってでも違った。だからあなたたちと出会った時はそして気づかせてくれた。思いやりは確かに腹の足しにはならないけど自分らしく生きていくために必要だってこと。
I guess so. Now, what did we get on the side of, yes, mataas na yung mga masteries natin. Good shit. Ito. Ah, okay. Yeah, I need this, and I need this. Ito yung importante. I might as well just get this na rin. So we'll be leveling those eventually. For now, kunin mo na rin to. Might as well unlock this for EO. And that shit's useful, so we might as well. Oh god! Oh god. Hold on. Ay, hindi pa. Akala ko yung haze amount ko ano na. It's the fucking cursed numbers. Dito wala pa naman eh. I'm just leveling this, but it's kind of fucking useless really. This guy's stabbing. He'll eventually level this. So our only choice now is to level up. And warp back dun sa second area. Apologies for the downtime though. Gotcha. Keep running. That's progress. Pero dito, yeah, we already cleared that. You don't need to go there anymore. Lana items, so now comes the fucked part. Like, this part is mega fucked. That's a drop. Again, Survivor A. How dare you? I don't know if I want a galaxy brain that part. There should be a save. Actually, malapit lang din dito yung save spot if I like explore enough. Oh shit, Io's throwing a... Really? Activate this again. It's cool, man. Don't worry, Io. We got this. Okay. Powerful spices. Do I even dare? No, yun. No, wait. Ito na dapat yun. Save spot? Di pa. No, that's a danger spot. We need the save spot. Oh, God. This is kind of stressful. Especially na wala akong health masyado. And these cracks on the floor are deceptive and there's a high chance na malaglag ka. I've actually fallen off it like once. Oh God. It's fine. Is there enemies here? Yes. Yes, yes, there is. Try to get a one up on him. Why does this truck? Pop tayo nito. That worked. It should be the rifle, I think. Ano pala siya? What the fuck was that called? Blood code. I just want the safe spot, really. God, he was just fucking one-shotting this ship. That's a boss, so I'm not supposed to be here yet. I think. Mayroon may item din eh. Mamayanin. Play safe, play safe, play safe, play safe. Is that the safe spot? No, no, that's where he came in at. Of course, this is a target. Okay, we're doing this. Ito muna. Can't go there yet kasi delikado. Especially when I'm kinda running dry on resources. But there is a way. But not here. Not yet. I don't wanna go here yet. I just have to remember kung nasaan yung ano. Visit na rin yan. Yeah. Run past him. Yawn. Now we're safe. And since I want that thing dead as soon as possible, I have to experiment here. Yeah, that's the strat. Dog tags. Also, we kind of need to get to the base as soon as possible, because I might die. Tsaka, I can just go back na sa ano, usual ko. Oh yeah. No, I can't do it yet kasi magbe-vestige pa ako. But for the sake of brevity, I'm gonna be probably skipping that shit. Let's turn the buff off. Yeah. still some more. God damn. It's just laying on him. How do we get there again? You can't like cross there. So you missed, Theo. Was it like here? Of course, my baliksha. Gotta think. How do we get there? Okay, so the path is, so we actually have to go through the fucking gauntlet. Okay, I know how to get there, cause if it might as well, then you might as fucking well. Oh yeah, that's fucking treacherous. Let's just sword for now, I guess. But I don't accept saying them bullets. You don't, as much as possible, you don't want to get hit by yung ano, female lost, cause shit, yung ano nila, yung mana drain is such a problem. Okay, let's see. Okay, who's here? Okay. The only thing remaining is actually getting the Black Blood Liberate, eh, ano? Fucking weapon sa kabilang dulo. I'm trying not to die as hard as possible. I think I didn't see you. No? All right. What's the route? No route. Yes. Nice. Right, we're holding them down. We're not gonna fight them just yet. We still need to do a particular area. No, we're done here. Yung ano na lang. Shitballs. Saan nga ba yan? Thank you. Going here is gonna face off against Humano, so. Ah, god, where the fuck was it? Fine. These damn fucking floating penises, man. What an... I mean, I had the rifle, I don't know what I'm going to do, but, eh, you know. I do what I do. He's gonna try to take care of those ass bastards while I trust me, you have a plan for this. I said this is gonna be konti lang, level na pala. Nice. Okay, so we're gonna forego the eight extra icor we got. I'm gonna switch to the bayonet. I hope I do this right. Activate this. Now, activate the encounter. Just move. Fucking hell. Problema doon na silence yung ano ko. Oh god, that didn't go well. You can't save my ass now. We're gonna have to play this as smart as humanly possible. Heal. Saan na yun? Should be on my back button, I think. No, I don't have it. Ay, hindi. I know the plan. I know the exact plan for this. Not the most galaxy brain of strats, pero ito na lang. Ah! No, don't join me, yo! It's fine. I kind of want to get that first before everything else. All right. For the sake of brevity, I will skip the Vestigia. Was the cutscene short? But just to sum things up, sa mangyayari dito, you know what? Let's not skip it. It's fine. I don't want to skip this. It's actually a good scene. Actually, you kind of did it the other way around. Dapat ito una eh. Basically, this is how they meet Carmilla. They meet Damilla and yeah. She has a gun. She ain't friggin' messing around. Yeah, we kind of did it in the like 2-1-3 order in the day. Yeah, the all important skill I want is on the Survivor Vestige. I guess we're gonna find out soon, huh?
Okay.
We can restore a few here. Okay, let's do this.
ここ私たちの新しい住処だよ。レブナントとして蘇った彼には、きっと意味があるはずだ。すべての失ったものたちどうしで、もう一度人生をやり直そう。亡くなった人たちの分まで。そうね。腐ってても何も変わらないもの。やってやろうじゃないの。
She kind of sounds like, I don't know. Her voice sounds familiar. And fuck. Yeah, that was some shit. Oops.
私はこの住処から出ることはなくなった。みんなで蓄えた血縁が尽きるとき、私という存在もなくなってしまえばいいと思っていた。あの時、この場所で2人の子供たちと出会う前は。
Yeah. So much for surviving, and all our fucking friends are got murked. But then Mia and Nicola came along, kind of adopted him, though conditions were not as ideal as, you know, he was kind of mean to them, but we'll find out in the next chapter. I suppose so. Maybe we will find her. Maybe we won't. But the thing is, we can find out. Which one? God, I really want to get lifesteal. Let's just do this in order. Oh, she knows Coco.
あんたこそお互い、なかなか仕事いもんだね。男でもできて妙に生き生きしているじゃない。バカなこと言うんじゃないよ。ちょっと子供を預かってるだけさ。余計なことはいいから商品をよこしなさい。はいはいはい、これで全部だ。返品は受け付けないからね。ここのやつ、返品を受け付けないっていうのはこういうことか。頼んだ数もずいぶん多めに入ってるじゃないか。あの子もとんだお人よしだよ、まったく。ありがとうね。
Aww. She really is actually kind of kind. Luckily, those parts are short. The last one's gonna be a little bit of a little bit long.
Kamira, 口は悪いけど、根は優しいやつだった。あれっきり会えてないけど、どこかでしぶとくやっていてほしいもんだね。それにしても、やっぱり私の記憶はないみたいだね。私にも一人息子がいたんだ。
Oh, what?
もしあの子に関する記憶が、まあもう随分と昔の話さ。わざわざ話すようなことでもないよ。記憶が見つかったらまた教えておくれ。
Will do.It was on nap time.
お帰りになったのですね。
Even going in and out of Mary's friend. And the last part. I do want to level that one.
She like got her second chance from the shit.
この出会いは偶然なんかじゃない。この子たちを未来に導く。それが私に与えられた使命だとそう思った。大崩壊で失ってしまった子供たちにどこか似た雰囲気のあるこの兄弟だ。
宮に集めさせた血類は手をつけずに倉庫にしまっておいた。あの子たちがいざという時に使えるように。この世界は自分たちの力だけで生きていく必要がある。だからできる限り冷たく接した。他人に頼らず一人で何でもできるようにと。本当はたくさんお話がしたかったけれど。
でも、それでいいの。あの子たちの力になれるのなら、それで。Alright,
the next path that leads us to... Ooh, that's a nice wall spread, though.
安心して、二人とも。このロストどもは。
And if it wasn't that obvious, she kind of sacrificed herself. Mind you, I'm mostly reacting like this because I just, as I said earlier, I saw this like an hour ago. The last door. I still don't know if I can beat that fucking invasion. The most you get there is like a fucking, God, I forgot. I think you just get haze clump. God, my character's got a big butt.
I want to connect to the future. I want to connect to the future. 私もっと強くなれる
I need to be stronger. Also, sorry for the mic noises. I'm just adjusting the boom and my pop filter. 本当にありがとう。 I could really use a better mic arm, but I don't have room for that just yet. That should be everything now. I'm sorry, Io. I don't want to wake you up. And that's everything. I hear Bridge to Glory is actually a good ass skill. But we're gonna have to get back to that sometime. Now we buy a bunch of shit. Okay, we need this. You can't max this out, so I don't have the fucking thing to raise it. Okay, go here. You buy lifesteal. Cause that's the biggest shit you could get. And this one, might as well just get this too. That one's actually good. with fucking map detectors. Always good. Now, let's see. I don't have anything to get here just yet. Over at Artemis, we could probably just max this out now. So I can jam it in my loadouts. You need willpower for... the fuck did we replace health? Oh yeah, focus train, that's what we changed. Now, go to Artemis, fix this up. It's kinda useless for me, so we'll just get this on. And we'll have to replace either health or drain. Drain, we can sacrifice drain for... Where's Bayonet Mastery? There you go. Okay, let's put on Artemis. I want to experiment on something. Okay, dex willpower, dex up, got health up, and that. Now, I don't think I can put on... No, I don't think I can put adrenaline on. I don't have strength, but... I don't have the strength dex one. Wait, hold on. Hold on just a moment. Where was strength dex up? Oh, here. On probably just get this so I can just fucking spell sword. I wanted to also get this, but we'll get back to that eventually. I think we can replace health with that, so I could put on... Still no. Damn, that's a waste. Learn it back, it's fine. That thing's easily farmed anyway. So what's my stats like? Strength is still D+. So I have to put a... okay. So on Artemis mode... Okay, let's fix this. Over at... this one, we'll be replacing this with Bayonet Mastery eventually when we get that maxed out. But with Artemis, at least when I don't need to fucking okay. It's 958 on that charge. 2,700. Sick. That's significant. Now, let's go to EOS, the one we're leveling. We could actually just replace this with Dex Willpower. Though, Willpower here is still B. Now imagine if I had like fucking Rifle Bayonet Mastery here, I would be fucking wrecking shit. Okay, we're done training. It's cool. Now we got 2,800 of this shit. I won't be able to level anything up. Let's see if we can refine anything. Still don't have Queen Titanium. No, we don't have Titanium yet. That's cool. Okay, we're at 28k. I don't know if I want to try that fucking encounter again. The map's 100%. We can just rush the boss at this point. God, just too bad I can't get that skill I want. Eos is equipped. This one is also equipped. We need something to block. Inhibit. I also haven't used this yet. That should give us an advantage. What level are we sitting at? We're at 87. Now if I use all this, I should be able to level a bit more, but I don't know. I don't think I need it just yet. I don't have an inhibition blocker. That's the thing I need. Oh no, we are not ready for him. Next. Okay. Okay. We did well there. The boss fight is here, but I don't want to go there yet. Because I'm itching to actually get some revenge on that fucking encounter earlier. How dare you? It would do us good to clear the area a little bit. Revenge on that motherfucker. If I remember where it was, though. There it is. Oh, there she is. You might as well trigger them now because it's gonna be a little bit of a shit show if you don't. Okay. Okay, we're at 28. Nice. This is a good one. I am already at fucking... So we can try to work on this. Trigger it. We're just gonna fucking slam him with swords. It's gonna be hard to like melee them. Okay, this one. It's gonna be hard to like try to pick him off with fucking charge shot. You know what? Let's try it. What the hell? Backstab. We're fending him off better. Kore de owari da. Shit, yeah. You did it, Dio. That's also gonna be the strat for the boss for the most part, if I could get it right. Now, before I murk myself, since if I let Final Journey run out, I'm I'm just gonna delete. I mean, it's practically like a limited release that kills you. Okay, how's the boss version gonna be? Yeah, that's a boss run, all right. Okay, take care of this one. You don't need to. Just run here. Beware of the ambush. Okay. You call the ambush now. I'd like to get more than 20 Iker. but we're only trying to make do with so much Ecker coagulant. That's anti-leak. So we got this down. Let's help you. Damn it. Yeah, she just zapped that one. Is there anything else I could get the Iker from? We'll go for 26. Oh, there's one here. Oh, you can go for 28. Cool. 30. Hell yeah. Okay. That's how we do. Where was that? Just don't fall off when trying to pick up the stuff that dropped off earlier. Okay, activate this. Oh god, I forgot I had the... Oh, I'm out of stamina. Really? You asshole. Really? We got him a half. I fucked up the opening sequence. I swear, this was easier with the with the fucking greatsword run I did. The thing is, I can't greatsword because I'm committed here to like fucking just slap him. You can like boss run it. Okay, now we got it, right? Nice tracking, fuck! You fucking asshole. I like the music though. Oh god, that music rules. Kore de owari da. What? That didn't hit? Oh wait, I'm out of bullets. I was doing charge out on empty. Damn it. That fight is still fun. I wasn't paying attention to my fucking wasn't paying attention to my Icor count. Okay, just gotta cut the middle, man. It's just not gonna show Miri trying to yank the fucking thing. And now he goes with the dank dips. Okay, that's Yakumo, some dude, and bald fucker there. Of course you can't fall off here. Oh wait, that's a start. It's supposed to go... What the fuck direction is that? Oh, there it is. Science! What a fucking asshole. Yorokobe Shonen. Fuck! Hey, there's Yakumo. What a jerk. That's a spect.
だが裏では俺たち子 奴隷兵士として売りさばいていた。
ひどい。
奴はいつも言っていた。 人類は未来への橋に過ぎねえと。 好奇心は人類を進化に導く賢者の意志だと。 奴の実験は続いていたんだ。 ここで 俺の仲間たちを犠牲にして。
He'll make you pay for what you've done. Sup, Brez? Alright. Take care, man. Take care of the trip back. You just, I don't know if you caught it, but I just fucking clutched on the bosses. I kind of fucked up the last sequence. Got him down so much, so down on health. Like, I only fucked up because I forgot I ran out of bullets. Do we have gifts to get?
いかがですか? 私との探索は?
Okay. There's a reason why we wanted to go get this now. Now, what I do wonder is, I'm behind by my main character, like, 3. I also just want to finish leveling this para... Once done, I will switch back to... Once I max this motherfucker out, I will switch back to... Yeah. Yakumo's had it rough. Oh yeah, we're hunting down Mido, alright. You know, if you just notice, Io's like, "Oh, that's a rare instance of Io being pissed." She don't like that shit, Holmes. The front dick stab. I want to get lifesteal here for sure. Now, if we do the same, I do want to also experiment here. Just silent talaga, no? Yeah, I think that's where our friend who suspiciously looks like Daigo, yun na nilalaro yung ano. Dead or Alive Extreme. Like super tempting to run a second Brodia. Pero fortification. I just want the damage. Yeah. I don't want to buy the OE6, man. We can just get it for free, kasi. Like, yeah, it has Core Fighters on Steam din. Is Daigo at home? Oh, 1.2K, baba. Let's just chill out, siguro. Talk to the friends. Doesn't say anything new yet. What do you got, Coke? Sick. She doesn't have really dialogue. So she's selling this now, at least. Yeah, there's this and
he's up there. I'm not sure what I'm talking about. 俺が蘇ってから音沙汰を聞かないから既にこの世にいねえかと思ったが。クイーン研究部隊なんぞに潜り込んでいやがったのか。Damn。目標は。Okay。何が起き。武器のこと。Hmm。Do I have anything to give you right now? I could give this to Yakumo. The paint set, I forgot if it's I think it's Eva. I'm saving this for, I think, Oh well. Alright, that's a good spot to go on. Local Daigo ang pucha. Hindi natin natupad na kasama natin siya sa Rev Mage.
Okay, so the next destination right now is... No. You'll have to do it like this. You have to go down the middle. Yeah, we're gonna have to charge the doorman. Where the fuck's the doorman again? Yes. Hold your horses. Oh yeah, katabi nilang pala. Yeah. Alright, shoot him down. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that. Because this is our destination. Accepts the dog tags to open. And we're going up. I'll be ending the stream right siguro soon after. Let me just check my messages. That's their only destination. Little EO. Certainly. Am I gonna do this? Terribly hot. Okay, let's just save the destination here. There is a boob slider, I know. You rest here. But the problem is, if you go into this... Yeah. Just teleport home. I don't feel like continuing this right now.
forgot what the stuff I was gonna do for that though. Yeah, let's stock up on that in that particular area. I'm a little dry on haze right now, so I can't exactly stock up. Mostly kasi binatungan naman natin sa XP mo, ano. It's totally worth it, but I should. I also want to grind this out, but I'll probably do that off stream, I guess. For now, let's see. Might as well pakita ko na lang muna yung second character before I do call it. Might as well set this guy to go there. Apologies for my phone ringing. Getting a bunch of messages right now. Also think I need to go make my way there. Kind of leveling these. Do I have Fartonic? I do. I don't have Fire Guard. At least here I got stocks. I have 10 stacks. I don't think I have yet the skill from the knight. Knight class.
I was wondering if I was going to be able to get the skill from the knight.
Do I have anything to give her right now? Damn, mostly the same. I did a bunch of bullshit here, you know. Should I? Yeah, we should. Yeah, we already cleared these. I'll do this off stream, sa character. For now, it's this. So we've opened the door here. We can rush this. Well, but what I wanted to do was this the spot? Was this the spot or sababa? Yeah. The one with the most steps, so I have to go down. I wanted to do a quick fuck around. I don't have room for. Okay, lang. We're kind of leveling stuff naman, so it's fine. Certainly. Because this boss fight is kind of a fuck. That's also a good showcase for. The sheer dumb fucker I want to pull right now. Okay, so we're here. Got 7 heals. You pop this. You pop this. Okay, you run out of this. And then you pop fucking Final Journey. That's how you get rid of one of them. Because if you let them do the fucking rolling blocker rolling attack, they're gonna fuck you up real bad. Yeah, I just wanted to do that. The sheer power of fucking Ungabunga. Kasi heavy na ako dito eh. But not by much. I'm actually used to the fat roll here kasi meron pa ring leniency. Though... you have to time it right to be able to dodge shit properly. Teka, balik lang tayo sa ano, survivor. You know what? Let's try to finish this shit, I guess. Jesus Christ. Hindi lang nagpapalevel. Okay, let's just do this run and we're gonna call it. Yeah, it's just there. Okay, call back here. Okay, is this where the invasion happens? Huh. I kinda don't want that guy to like get started, cause fuck that guy. Well, mostly he has this suicide bomb attack. Fucking boreal brutes, man. I mean, if you saw the stream last Thursday, you would see the problem with trying to fight those bastards. No, this isn't where the invasion happens. I think it's on the leftmost one. This one, you just fight two of these jackasses. Do I want to fight them like this? Yeah, you know what? We can try. These guys are significant. This bastard is significantly easier than. They're significantly easier. I just want to get rid of the fucking urchins first. It's their trouble. Anime! Ugh! How much XP did that get? Barely. We finished that boss there. I think we could just go back here. I know we're gonna fucking blow up Nicola. Well, Spirit of Nicola. This is the single Yeti, so I'm also gonna have to bust out the fucking Queenslayer. Yeah! Yeah, there it is. I was gonna show it off, but nah. Let's see the spots. Nothing. Yeah, I think I already got the items here. Yeah, I think I already got these. I forgot. Let's just try to survive. Because I do want to try to level this ship. Also trying to level lifesteal. Okay, but first, we need to get to the... Where's the grenadier? High frames! Yeah! I just hope there's no... there's no Yeti. There's just this monk. Which is practically a brute light.
Why can't I backstab? There you fucking go. Fucking hell. Anime. I just got fucking Lewis as a Phantom Slash. I might be soon. I wonder if I could go back streaming later tonight for Soul Calibur. Okay, wow, that's a lot. That was well worth. I'll probably just try to respawn this shit repeatedly. I'll probably do that on my other character if I want to, but I'll have to do that off stream because repeating this a few times gets boring. Is it just this guy? There's two of them. Okay. Done. I'll just go back now. Blow him up with this, or yeah, we're gonna blow him up. No, don't have to heal. You don't have to heal. Okay, what's the sequence here? Oh god, that was smart. Light the fluff back. He drops the shield. Damn it. I forgot the timing for that. I'm sorry, Nicola. Yeah, we gotta get back on Left 4 Hodge. It's been quite a while. And that's how we're gonna general experience with the boss fights lately, sa main character. Well, at least dito. We've kinda figured something out that would help. Still wanna level this, pero yeah, I'll have to do those off stream. It's just too bad I can't max out the stats, but it do what it be.
And ang tagal na mastery ng lifesteal. There's nothing I want to buy yet. Nah, no. Still picking at this, actually. There's no room for this because I kind of need the stats. You know, I'll just get this. It sucks I can't get this in advance. This wala pa yung stat to grind for it. But I'll have to, like, I'll probably do that siguro sa ano when I go on with this. I'll have to get back on this. Did I have vestiges that I want to restore? Alam ko okay na eh. Did I buy EO skills? Kinda wanna buy them. Let's see. Yeah, I did. Later, man. Take care. Also, I should be wrapping up stream now. Yeah. Did I have any new deaths, pala? Might as well. Maybe I can do that. Yeah, cleared everything. I wonder. At least I remember where to get the quest, so I'll take that as a challenge upon myself and see if we can do this on stream. Most likely no. I expect nothing but a fucking bumblefuck fest, because that's what we do. Oh shit. Wonder where this virtual lawn cab is at. Have I even do the thing this yet? Let's see. Alright. Cause the map will say, oh yeah, it's that's just Gustav. Now let's just do the side stuff here, I guess. He should show up now at the third yeah, over here. Yeah, there he is. Yeah. Did I talk to Shang yet? So might as well also check the depths. No. Here. I got the prestige here from この継承者の棺は火や棺のパターンが似る化け物に対する言うここの継承者の It's a good thing Nicola doesn't bar off the fucking room. まさかわざわざ会いに来てくれたの Hell yeah. 最近外に女の人が来て独り言を言いながらこの辺を調べてるみたいなんだ宝探しでもしてるのかなここには人が来ない方がいいと思うんだけどそうだこれを渡したら満足して家に僕が動いたらびっくりしちゃうだろうからまさかこの体だとこれ新僕も It's still the same dog as last time 僕の分身があなたにも迷惑をかけちゃったみたい Oh, this is new 本当にごめんなさい棺の中に入ると外で活動していた分身は完全に切り離された別の存在なんだだから僕には分身の情報はわからないしコントロールもできないミアから聞いたけど分身の僕はだいぶ弱っていたんだねでもミアのそばにいたいっていう気持ちも強くて僕のために血類を無駄にさせて迷惑をかけちゃった Yeah, some of those were ours, you jackass. ごめんなさいの気持ちでいっぱいなんだ That's okay, Nico.Okay. And now we talk to her again, and we're gonna see her in the next successor.
Ah, so that's the successor's body that was found in the coffin. It was a mirror of the successor's
pattern.
All right. The successor's power, even if it's all of them, will forever be the successor's.
Thank you, Sophie.Where was the next one? I forgot if there's something here in the cathedral besides her. I think it's just the depths now. Let's go check this. I think I had it. There's something here. Oh, over there. Yeah. So we do.
Ah, この近くで場所はこの先なんだが、今の俺じゃ何度も力。
Okay, so there's an enemy we gotta take out. At this point, the enemies are gonna fight in these lower levels aren't really gonna give me that much, but it will have to do. God damn it. Is this loss?
ロストしかし、そういえば薬を手に大崩壊ロストよりとにかく大ロストとにかく大崩壊の日に俺ロストよりもとにかく
Where else? I wonder. It's probably not here yet. Yeah, it is. God damn it, Richard. You're pulling a fucking... Was it Brian from fucking Bloodstained? Let's see if we got something for Shang. It's just right outside here. Alright, but the thing is, we're just gonna do one of them. So you got this, and you got this, but, not yet. Oh yeah, I have to do one of these first, I think. This first before I get the fucking snow area. I'll just have it off stream. I kinda don't feel like this. Damn, I was looking forward to that, but I forgot the sequence, damn it. Anyway, seeing that the stream's just winded down at this point, and I kind of don't feel like playing right now, I will just look for someone to host and I will end the stream. Just hold on just a moment. Hey, if Sarvets just ended, I wanted a good toss this there because, yeah, he's a cool dude. Let's see. Oh, sick. Never mind that. Guess we're going to the good arcade stream of Nuta Noyama. They have some Street Fighter 2 right now. Fucking Serpu Super Turbo, man. We're going there. Okay, just hold on. Let me just set this set up. And I will send you off soon. Alright, thanks. And before I forget, thanks y'all for coming by. I will see you all next time. Take care and good night.